With Domo, you can easily gain insight into your data by building drill paths into each card. As the director of sales for North America, I have a card that looks at revenue broken out by year. If I click on the current year, by default, it will give me a breakdown of the data in a table format. While I can still get insight looking at the data this way, building a drill path will help to surface the relevant insights. To do this, we're going to click on the wrench icon in the top right-hand corner of the card and select the Edit Drill Path. I want to see revenue broken out by country. I click on Popular Charts and select Maps. I select the world map and replace order date with country. After renaming this drill to Revenue by Country, I will save and close this drill. Let's add one more drill to show revenue across the different channels. I select the chart type I want and replace country with channel. I will rename it to Revenue by Channel and then save and close. Now, when I drill into the current year, I can see revenue across the world. In addition, I can look closer at any specific country by drilling in again. This time, we see how our different channels are performing in the United States. Using Domo, you can easily build drill paths to see the insights that are most important to you.